felt uncomfortable in a bathroom which is beautifully designed but doesn't function well. It could have never happened so if easily got their cables used. In the present, people do not have a proper idea about constructions and the raw materials, and they do not have a way to find the best dealers and a proper way to find the best services at an affordable price. Which means at a core, there's a problem of an absence of an integrated platform for all the construction needs to be fulfilled. To overcome this problem, we have provided a solution, and that solution is a website and a mobile application which will provide an integrated platform for all the construction needs in one place. So EasyBuild.lk, building the future and restoring the past. What do we provide? Transparency, better quality, online secure transactions, and all deals in one place. So in detail, we offer project management to streamline all projects, comparison of price quality, guaranteed securities, and best construction deals in one place for all the construction services. In the present, yes, we have a few competitors in the local market, which are on the bus.lk and sample.lk. But how we are going to market is that we provide a project management service for the streamline of the whole construction process. At the same time, we not only provide the services, but the raw materials and all the other services. So that's it.
First of all, we talk about the frustration in our management. So the best and cheap material should be available and local shops should not compromise quality. And we talk about the goals to create the permanent home for his family and also to provide the best to his family. And the persona wants, needs and views, wants a high quality product service and needs a budget control and etc. And fears low budget, over budget and massive output etc.
Yeah, thank you sir. We are making it. Then we are getting the information that we are using a promotion manager, social media, personal selling, word of mouth, and a poster. And we will have a mother presentation. We are in the 30 or 16 years and both in there and income get the 4,000. And we are looking at the metropolitan cities in Sri Lanka.
Available market and discount for dealer and user, March to May, and advertising campaigns, March to December, and expand services, and expand services areas more than one metropolitan area, June to December.
The operational marketing strategy. The operational marketing strategy is most two things are there, promotions and marketing. Promotions, we can connect with the local dealers and provide the suppliers and make them some deals and make them a partnership with the website and provide discounts and make social media marketing and increase our production range, the variety of the region of the society. And then the other strategy is price strategy. It has two main parts and penetration pricing and bundle pricing. Penetration pricing and system 5% of our budget.
Below the line marketing, personal selling and best of mouth. Discount proper players and users. Donations use the holders. Commitments are discount on sign up.
So if we take a look at our gross profit chart, it's increasing, and from 2020 to 2023 you can see the growth, and CAGR growth, annual growth rate is 41%. As for the basket value, here you can see some peaks and some lows. The peaks come when there's a season, like the New Year season. During the New Year season, people always look for ways to renovate and refurbish their houses. So that's when our chart goes at V. And our break-even point comes at 31 million. And so far, with the use of the 3Fs and with the grants, assets and loans, now we are requesting 10 million from you as an investment to take a project into next level. As for the
Okay, thank you.